Morning. We're live. I miss you guys. I haven't seen you in a long time. What it do? Today, guys, lower body burn with this guy. Mini bands. I'm going to use the level 3 LV mini band. So make sure that you're doing these moves with a mini band. You do not want to do what we are about to do with a regular, especially an LV booty band, okay? We're gonna like really target those small muscles, micro movements, 10 minute burn. This is a level 3, so it's no joke. So I hope you guys are ready. Follow along, you know the drill. I fly by the seat of my pantalones and I just have a good time with you guys, all right? So if you wanna repeat the workout a couple times, you can, but this is a 10 minute burn, so I promise y'all are gonna feel it. All right, are you guys ready? Grab your mini band, let's do this. So guys, placement, super important with any band, okay? And the connection between your mind and your body, even more important. So let's focus, okay? Turn it on. We're gonna start with this band around the ankle. So guys, make sure it's about 2 inches above the ankle. Keep the core tight, tuck. I'm gonna go up on the balls of my feet and I'm just gonna go side to side, step. So remember, we're keeping the resistance all the time. I'm not closing and losing my bands like that, okay? We're keeping that resistance so that we're working hips, adductors, and adductors. Heels up, let's go. Nice and tall, tuck, pull it in. Good, so don't close all the way. We have to create our own resistance with the bands. Let's go. Shout out to DJ Ricky and DJ Iceman for our beats today. All right, guys, so don't do this. Don't fly around. Come on. Stop bending the knees, get a little lower. Pull it in, tuck. So if I'm from the side, it looks like this. I'm tucked, okay? Good, side to side, keep going. I'm on fire already, you can feel this right here. Woo, breathe. Heels up, let's stay on one side. So I'm gonna drop my heel down and I'm going to tap, 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 core tight. This leg is engaged and working. I'm pressing it out, pulling it in. Tap it out, good job. Woo, oh my God, oh my gosh. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch sides. Tap, oh my God, I'm done already. Tight, tight, tight. You should feel this on both sides. Fire, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax. You gotta shake it out. You have to, because you can feel that. Oh my goodness. All right, position change. Bring it up, right here, mid-calf. Remember guys, if you don't keep resistance, you're gonna lose your band. Instantly, tuck, bend those knees, micro movement, step together, step together. I'm on fire. You can have a little fun up top, it's all good. Come on, don't forget to smile. It makes you forget about what's happening. Come on, step, 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 step. Oh my God, we're working hips today. Could you figure that out? People forget what goes on over here. So don't rock for me, come on. Don't rock the boat. Come on, tight core, in. 2, 3, 4, my goodness. Come on, sink a little lower. We've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. Bend and tick. I'm dying already, guys. I know that if you're doing this with me at home, you can feel it. You can feel it right there. I love the way you do that right there. Okay? Whew. All right. Keeping this position, neutral stance, soft bend. I need you to bend this leg, flex the foot, lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift. This foot is flexed. I'm really focusing and isolating right here. Core super tight. Core super tight. Come on, you guys can do this. Lift that knee, make sure it's nice and straight. Don't turn it in, okay? Come on, lift, lift. You're almost there. This one's on fire too. You guys gotta tuck, lift, good job. Lift, are you ready? Switch sides. Woo, focus, tuck, squeeze, and lift. This one's on fire. It's dead already. Come on. We're lifting. Side. Come on. Pull it in. Focus. Ay, papa. Come on. Woo. Up. Come on. Lift it. Up. Up. I need four more. Four. Three. Two. I'm sweating. One. Relax. Circle it. Circle it. Circle it. Guys, it's like a serious situation. It's all those micro movements. Ay, ay, ay. Woo. So you guys feel the difference when it's at the ankles or when it's up? That's why you cannot use a booty band for these moves. You have to use a mini band, all right? We're now gonna take it above the knee, 2 inches above the knee. Core tight, tuck. We're working core balance. Flex the foot. Let's work that quad and the lower abs. Lift, lift. Don't focus on the push. Lift, you should feel this engaged already. Come on, up, up, flex that foot. Up, up. Breathe. Are you smiling? I can't see you from here. Come on. Up, 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 up. Tight. Woo, it's on fire. Up. Come on, you got this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I just need to check on you and see how you're doing because I'm dying. How are you guys? You're good? Okay. Other side. Come on. You guys got this. Core tight. Soft bend in that knee. Tuck, focus, 3, 2, 1, go. Squeeze and lift. So we're working the quad and we're working those lower abs. Don't lean, center, flex that foot, pull it, come on, pull it. This one is nice and strong, let's go, up. Woo! Yes, come on, bring it up, up. You got this, you can do it. Come on, don't use those hip flexors, focus. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Oh my goodness. Yes, just tap it out, chill for a second. You guys are amazing. Oh my God, these mini bands. Remember guys, this is a level 3. Woo! Just take it up, little stretch back for me. Oh, core tight, good job. All right, let's take this back down to the ankle, all right? We are going to separate. Make sure that your core is tight. Tuck it in, we bend to the front leg, and we push back with the heel. Push and extend. You are going to feel this in the calf and up the hamstring and your glute. Push. The goal is to push that heel towards the floor. Oh my goodness. Push. Come on, tight core. Push. Focus. Focus. Come on. Focus. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. You got this. Come on, squeeze. Push. Woo, push, yes, push, come on, squeeze, push, push that heel, come on, 8, woo, 7, focus, squeeze it, 6, 5, pull it in, 4, 3, 2, 1, shift front, flex that foot, up, 2, this is because I love you, squeeze, up, 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 make sure it's going straight, flex that foot. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Come on. Ay. I know you can feel it. You have another side, guys. Come on, focus. Both legs are working here. Come on. Soft bend in the standing leg. It's working. Engage it. Tuck. Everything nice and tight. Slight hinge in the hips. Let's go. Press it back. Pull it up. Back. Don't let that band fly. Woo. Yeah, so we're not like, that's a different class, okay? Come on, focus, focus. Push. Push. Watch those hips. Push. Nice and square. Push. Flat back. Push. You guys got it. Push. Come on. Woo. That right? Can you feel that? I can feel it all the way up. Come on. 8, 7, 6. You got this. 5, 4, 3. Amazing. 2. Are you ready? Tuck that core, shift it. Let's go. Lift up, up. Flex that back foot. Work this standing leg up. Come Come on. You can do it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Oh, yes. Oh, Iceman killing me with those beats. You guys are amazing. Okay. One last thing. Take it down to the floor. We're going to do some clamshells, but you're going to take this band up above the knee. Now, guys, remember, we're using the mini band because there's stuff that you cannot do with the booty bands for safety. Aight? This is your last one. This is your last burn. So, core tight. You guys are going to take it down. I need you up on the balls of your feet. You're like in a bear position, okay? So we are going to make sure that we're stable here in the front. Line everything up, pull in that core, up, balls of your feet, press, abduction, but we're floating, okay? Good, I don't want the knees too close and I don't want them too far. Come on, nice tabletop, press, whoo, pull in that belly button. You should feel the glutes, adductors, and the quads because you're in a hover. Pull in that belly button, come on, push. Do not try this with a booty band. You need a different position for that. Come on. Push. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push it up. Downward dog. Oh my goodness. Pedal it out. You guys are amazing. Woo. Yes. Guys, I'm sweating with you already. Walk it in. Come up nice and slow, y'all. Don't go crazy. Ah, the level of sweat in 10 minutes. This is real life. You guys are amazing. I love you. Good job. So remember, if you want to repeat this a few times, go for it. But this was your 10-minute lower body mini band burn. I love you guys. I'll see you again soon. Bye.